It's not exactly headline grabbing. I understand that. But, you know, I can't be anything other than who I am. And I spent decades learning about what it would take to move our country forward, including people who, you know, clearly didn't vote for me, to try to make sure that we dealt with a lot of these hard issues that are right around the corner, like robotics and artificial intelligence, and things that are really going to be upending the economy for the vast majority of Americans, to say nothing of the rest of the world. So, you know, I'm now back to being an activist citizen and part of the resistance. I could end it there, because that's a good ending. But I'm sure the ladies and gentlemen in this room would want to know just one more thing, because obviously peace, security, women is about...